thank you for the journey that you brought this ministry from, Almighty God. I thank you for the members of this ministry, Almighty God. Father, your hand has been upon this ministry, God. Before we ask, God, we give you praise, we give you honor, adoration, and power, my God, for the mighty works that you've done in this place in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
And now your word is
thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Philippians 4:19 says, the Lord shall supply all your needs according to his riches in glory. Praise God. We are asking God for needs, but the same God will supply for our needs according to his riches in glory. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He also says that ask and it shall be given. Praise God.
Yes.
He is a Father who provides us good things. Praise Jesus.
Yes.
So as we pray for the needs of each and every person here, we are believing one. The Lord supplies all needs according to his riches in glory. Praise God. His riches are immeasurable. He has a lot to offer. Praise God. There is no lack in him. Second, we know that when we ask, he hears our prayers. Hallelujah. The righteous are gathered here, and he hears the prayers of the righteous. Praise the Lord. So therefore, God, we believe your word. That when we ask, we receive. We believe your word. That you supply every need according to the many riches that you have in glory.
Yes, Lord.
Therefore, God, I pray right now for the needs of your people in the name of Jesus. I pray for the needs of their ministries, God, for the needs of their families, the needs of their children, the needs in their marriages, the needs in their business, in their jobs, in the name of Jesus. Lord, I ask for financial provision right now in the name of Jesus. Ask for jobs and promotions in the name of Jesus. Ask for doors and windows of provision to be opened right now. In the name of Jesus, ask for creative ideas. In the name of Jesus, ask for opportunities and connections. In the name of Jesus, ask for instruments, resources right now, and interventions. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, I ask for your supplies. In the name of Jesus, I ask for your angelic support. The Most High God, you had angels assigned to minister to us, God. I pray right now that you put angels to work, Lord, to supply the needs of your people according to their demands and desires. In the name of Jesus, Rabatama. In the name of Jesus, anything that is hindering the supplies, the resources to be broken, to be moved, in the name of Jesus Christ, I loose right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, doors are open and windows be open right now for the needs of your people, in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, we need your guidance. Every decision that needs to be made regarding a commitment, regarding a financial decision, regarding a move, regarding any place that your people are right now. Holy Spirit, we ask for your guidance in the name of Jesus. I declare life, good health, longevity, multiplication in everything that you have in the name of Jesus. That the Lord bless the works of your hands in the name of Jesus. Multiply it. Increase it, that you leave an inheritance in the name of Jesus. We declare that whatever our hands touch is blessed.
Amen.
We declare that the blessings that the Lord will usher will testify to the goodness of the Lord.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We serve a God who does not withhold any good thing
to
his righteous people. Psalm 84:11. The Lord shall not withhold any good thing to those who love him. To the righteous, praise the Lord. So we give you thanks and we magnify your name, Lord. That you have heard the prayers of your people, God. We thank you for the abundance and for the overflow. We thank you for increase. We thank you for expansion, Lord. We thank you for your provision in the name of Jesus. We thank you for abundance and overflow, God. We thank you for your angels, oh my God. We thank you for wisdom, almighty God. We thank you for positioning in the name of Jesus. That you will be in the right place, in the right position, at the right time to receive that which God has for you in the name of Jesus. I declare that the needs of your people are met in any area of their lives in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We believe, we receive
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. 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 Amen.